Hey there, iHeart Geeks. We are going to bring you a show that takes us back to an era when he was still in diapers.
I don't even think I was in diapers. Think a lot smaller.
When he was still an embryo.
So yeah, this week we're talking all of your John Hughes favorites. From The Breakfast Club, Ferris Bueller's Day Off, even those weird ones like Beethoven that not a lot of people know that he's into.
Weird Science, She's Having a Baby, all that good stuff. All of those movies that take you back to a time when you were young and you didn't know where you were going.
So please make sure you follow us on the Twitter, the Facebook, the Instagram, and the YouTube channel so you can hear this week's amazing episode.
And remember, most importantly, keep on geeking on.
You've been listening to iHeartGeek. Our Twitter account is @iHeartGeekShow. Hope you enjoyed the show.